हेलो एवरीबॉडी, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड आफ्टरनून एंड गुड इवनिंग और राइट टू एवरीबॉडी। यू नो वी ऑल आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम, यू कैन से वी आर पासिंग थ्रू अ ह्यूज क्राइसिस। इट इज अ कोरोना क्राइसिस, यू कैन से। एंड दिस टाइम आवर बेस्ट फ्रेंड इज आवर बुक। I hope so. Your friend, your real friend, is your book. You know the sayings? Bibliophiles are always happy. So if you want to keep yourself happy, then your book, just your book, is your best friend. Always keep yourself in touch with the book. And in between, I will give you certain things, all right, for the practice purposes. Your doubt will be clear. Some difficult questions I will discuss on the blackboard, and some difficult questions I will clear. When you will go through the book, some questions you will feel difficulty, that time you can see these solutions, all right, and you can do such kind of problems. So today, first of all, I would like to give you some important formula of trigonometry, trigonometrical identities. So which is very, very important, and without these formula, you cannot proceed further. This formula must be in your mind. So I am writing all this formula first. We have six trigonometrical ratios: sine, cos, tan, cosec, and cosec, and then sec, cos, cot. These are the formulas. Sine, cos, tan, cosec, sec, cot. These are the trigonometric ratios. We can write sine theta. Theta is the angle actually. Sine theta equals to 1 by cosec theta. This implies sine theta into cosec theta equals to 1. Sec theta equals to 1 by cos theta. This implies cos theta into sec theta equals to 1. Third one, cot theta equals to 1 by tan theta. This implies cot theta into cot theta into tan theta equals to 1. Then sine theta by cos theta equals to cot theta. Sine theta by cos equal to tan theta, and cos theta by sin theta equals to cot theta. Cos theta by sin theta equals to cot theta. All right, then we have few more formulas. You will please write down and okay. Our next formula is sin square theta plus cos square theta equals to 1.
this implies sine square theta equals to 1 minus cos square theta, and this implies again cos square theta equals to 1 minus sine square theta. So cos square theta and sine square theta both we can derive from the equation as sine square theta plus cos square theta equals to 1. Means if you know this single formula, these two you can derive by yourself. Next is sec square theta minus tan square theta equals to 1. This implies sec square theta minus sec square theta equals to 1 plus tan square theta, and also this implies tan square theta equals to sec square theta minus 1. Next is cosec square theta minus cot square theta. Cosec square theta minus cot square theta equals to 1. This implies cosec square theta equals to 1 plus cot square theta. Again, this implies cot square theta equals to cosec square theta minus 1. So we have seen sin square theta plus cos square theta equals to 1, and from these two equations derived from this expression, these two derived from this one, these two has derived from this one. Means if you know these three formula, this you can derive all these six extra formula. So this one always you keep in mind, and wherever we need we can replace all these while we will solve the problem. Now first of all, I will solve some simple questions for you, first of all. Then I will select some difficult one, okay, and I will discuss. One question you see, question number 1, exercise 21A, exercise 21A, question number 1, sec A minus 1 by sec A plus 1 equals to 1 minus cos A by 1 plus cos A. Let me prove that. Sec A minus 1 by sec A plus 1 equals to 1 minus cos A by 1 plus cos A. Just now I have given you the formula. So keep that formula sheet just beside your copy. Alright? You should keep this formula in front of you always. And according to our need, according to our requirement, we will replace the value by the given formula. Left hand side should be equal to right hand side. That is to be proved. So write first LHS, left hand side. Sec A minus 1 by sec A plus 1. Here, right hand side we need here 1 minus cos A by 1 plus cos A. Means cos A, sec A should be replaced by cos A. And we have the formula cos A equals to, sec A equals to 1 by cos A. So we will write 1 by cos A minus 1 by 1 by cos A plus 1. Okay, this will be equals to 1 minus cos A by cos A divided by 1 plus cos A divided by cos A.
This is the simplification only. That simplification you must know. These are the things of simplification work you are doing. Only trigonometrical things are say cos 10. And rest simplification you have done in class 9, class 8, class 9 and all. Now, 1 minus cos A by cos A divided by 1 plus cos A by cos A, 1 plus cos A by cos A, 1 minus cos A by cos A into cos A by 1 plus cos A. This cos A cancel. This is 1 minus cos A by 1 plus cos A. This is right hand side proved.